Okay, so here we are in the back where the light switch is for this room. But this room could definitely use a paint job, I think. Not as bad as some of the others. Try to shut this light. You see a light switch for over here? That one there?
I don't.
Okay, this is Mike. He wants to paint the house for you.
Hi.
Okay. let's see. Then we got this room here. We got the power still on. So this is a tiny little hallway. How's the kitchen look? That paneling's been painted before, right? Yeah. So we got the second large room. What do you think? Does this need to be painted? It probably does, huh?
Absolutely. Everything yeah. in here is...
Would you paint over those?
Absolutely, it is.
Cupboards?
It is a kind of paint.
Okay.
It's on it right now.
Okay, so there's the kitchen. Thinking maybe we could leave this room over here alone.
This whole back area?
Yeah, this whole back area probably. Now, door gotta be. What's that door gotta be put on? Okay. Yeah, this is a lot of detail work, it looks like, with the... I mean, if you just want... Now, here's the other room. Looks like it was painted before. What do you think, Mike, as far as...
I'll just put a coat of paint on it. Even.
Put a quick coat?
Yeah.
Because it's in pretty decent shape. This is the one I think was painted before. And then we got marks on the floor... Carpets are in pretty bad shape. I don't know if the cleaning person can clean these up enough. This should be replaced.
This is,
or no one's going to buy the house with this type of carpet, I don't think.
No.
It's in bad shape. Wonder if you can pull it up. It's got hardwoods under there. Let's just check out this other bedroom. This one might be okay. I think it's okay. I mean, we're not trying to get the place perfect, just decent. Do you think this could use a coat of paint?
Only if it's dirty, I'd repair the hole.
Okay. Can you do that type of work?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay, gotcha. Excellent. Okay. So then we got the downstairs bedroom. That's a selling plus. For sure. Like an in-law. Okay, now here's the big room. This is going to need a paint job. I think it's going to need a couple coats.
Yes, on the wall.
Yeah.
And the ceiling.
Okay. Okay, the sofa's still here. Now what about this nice little room out here? This was... I always liked this room.
Better ones, but
use a coat of paint.
I would leave the ceiling. The ceiling looks decent. Maybe just paint the walls and try to clean up the windows. But this would be a lot of painting for these windows.
Yeah, forget the one. We're trying to do as efficient. Want to get the place sold.
Yeah.
But we don't want people walk in and say, you know, this is probably the most important room here. They're going to walk in. They're going to see this. These carpets are really bad. And then we got the upstairs hall, the hallway, a stairway here. That could probably use a fresh coat. It's all dirty. The railing needs to be repaired. But the bathroom looks okay. Probably could use a coat of paint. Now this definitely needs painting. I mean, it's just... This could be a fairly big job here. With all these rooms. That's the problem with renters, you know? I mean, they don't take good care. I mean, then this carpet is like really bad.
Yeah. I've seen carpets where they're bad, you can clean them, but
So that, I don't know whether we're worried about the closet, really.
Yeah, I was
you know,
looking.
There's another, I think that's, is that the stairway up to the attic? Oh, I think,
no.
Nope. No, it's just no, another closet. Okay. All right, so that's one of the front bedroom. Here's the back corner bedroom. Needs a paint job for sure. And the carpet's trashed. Jesus. It's got the nice replacement windows here. That's a good thing.
Yeah, that's a
plus for. Okay, and then we got the bedroom along the garage, or along the driveway here. And, all that noise out there. Okay, there's the garage. I shut the door the other day. It looks like somebody opened it, but they didn't take the heater. Okay. So this needs a paint job also. All right, well, that's about it. That's a tour of the house. The carpet is in very bad shape. Jeez. Just didn't take care of the carpet at all. In all the rooms, the carpet's in really bad shape. Okay, well, that's